Hey guys, we are headed up the highest hill in Oklahoma.
Take the next left onto Riley Road.
Excuse the holder in my picture so I can figure to mount it to get what I'm after. My little action camera's in the back. Say this is a pretty windy road. And I've read it'll take about 30 minutes to get to the top. Let's see. popping. Way steeper than it looks on that camera, I promise you. Just under, I guess, what they actually classify a mountain. you'd learn your right from your left.
I knew what she was talking about. That's what's bad. Hey, buddy.
All right. Okay. We have a little lookout right over here. Like Lowe's and KTC and Skills USA sponsored this. You can see a long ways. Take a picture down below because you don't want to see all the trash that's down there. The picnic area at the top of the mountain, or at the top of the hill, I'm sorry. And then we got the sign over here. Pretty much we've got this area covered. Really windy up here. So we have officially been to the world's highest hill. Catch y'all on the other side.